old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Got something? Nice job. Ouch. Boglings. Aren't these what spooked Grease? Good job. Careful around here, bud. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. Scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Is that it?
Never look when you can leap, eh? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can... We should check this out.
Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different, older. is this place? Nice job, Edie. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that? Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How did you... Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
Thank you.
Thank you, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've been delayed long enough. Not now. Hold it together.
Mind if I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobold is. It's home to a Jedi temple. A bastion of the Order's light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. Now I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. I need to get out of here. I am very fortunate you came along with Dick.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? What a wondrous place!
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolus.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Hey, fellas. How long you been together?
Too long. We were one of the first people here, and both tried scouting for Priorite.
Had zero idea what we were doing. Couldn't find anything.
Then I remembered I hate the outdoors.
And I got a sunburn on my gastrodermis. Not fun.
Then I caught sight of the most pathetic, bumbling prospector ever to walk the planet. Rumsey Forlow.
Me too. Of course, we both started making fun of Clumsy Rumsey. I laughed at Gulu Zingers.
and I at Guido's, and we've been stuck together ever since because we shared something special. Rumsey was a loser.
Still puts a smile on my face.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
I know things are pretty tough right now, but think about the old days. Remember that scrape on Dathomir, Kashyyyk?
That was a close call, and now it's even more dangerous.
I wonder what it'll be like on the other side of all this, you know? Assuming we live through it.
Got a second, Monk?
What can I do for you?
Till next time, pal.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmed. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Talk later, hmm?
Here could use a few tweaks. That'll do. It works, and it looks great.
All set.
Let's move, BD.